Far away in a small town lived Riko, where life was all about simple fun.
My name's Riko, but you can call me Beast.
And where the rules were different.
We can do whatever we want.
But we are in the middle of nowhere.
Footage has emerged of the large fireball that lit up the sky at 3:30 today in the Waikato region.
Look at this. Johnny, can you see that?
They're out there.
Who's out there?
Aliens.
I think I saw something. Sometimes I wonder if he's crazy like his auntie.
I seen an eyeball in the toilet. It was swimming around in the toilet. It swam up, looked at me, and then swam away again.
What, did it pop up in the toilet and say hi?
Soon, everything will change.
Oh, shit!
A New Zealand film like no other.
I've never met aliens before. Oh, oi, do you guys want a tour of the hood? I'll take you for a ride.
Where did you meet these aliens?
They're here for a good time, man. They're just here to have fun.
I think you guys are like my best mates.
But is this real or a hoax?
Mr. McIntosh has made an official announcement that he has found extraterrestrial life or aliens.
I, Peter McIntosh, have proven once and for all that we are not alone.
Bro, I need your help though, bro. This dude's chasing us, dude. He's trying to get the aliens.
Riko, did you just say fucking aliens?
Now everyone wants a piece of the action.
You got shit-faced and blew up a goat. I could have fucking uploaded that.
It's an awful lot to swallow.
Down the hatch?
Thomas Sainsbury.
Holy shit!
Jimi Jackson.
Nah, fuck those Monty's plants.
Can't keep that brick!
Nice.
Alien addiction.
Fucking aliens.
By my cousin Hokey did the meanest bomb off here, man. You should have seen it. He's dead now, though.